These Afghans arrived here after a very long trek. In Helmand province, healthcare facilities are few and far between. To get to Boost Hospital, people have to travel many kilometers along dangerous roads, often littered with landmines, and go through several checkpoints.
Unfortunately, you know, the patient coming and they are coming to the Boost Hospital in very critical situations at the end stage of life, whenever the patient gets any disease at home. So the father, they cannot go because they're afraid on the way that the bomb will blast, and sometimes, you know, mostly in the district there is fighting, so they cannot come to the hospital on time.
The biggest challenge facing the teams is to reduce the mortality rate of patients arriving in a critical condition at the hospital. MSF staff work in the hospital's surgical, obstetric, pediatric and emergency departments and treat over 1,200 people every month.